TNT's Kyle Greaux is through to the final of the men's 200-meter event at the IAAF World Championships in Doha after running a strong race in his semi-final on Monday. Greaux looked in trouble coming off the bend, but he got it into gear in the straightaway and surged past notables like Johan Blake of Jamaica and Zanel Hughes of Great Britain to earn a creditable second to Andre de Grasse of Canada, with a time of 20.24 seconds. He earned automatic qualification into Tuesday's final of the half-lap event. But teammate Jareem Richards failed to advance as he was a disappointing fourth in the semifinal heat number one with a time of 20.28 seconds. Earlier in the day, TNT's Kamaria Durant qualified for the women's half-lap semifinals when she finished second in a time of 23.08 seconds, just behind Anthonique Strachan of the Bahamas, who won in a time of 22.86 seconds. But teammate Mauricio Prieto finished sixth in her heat in 22.30 seconds and failed to advance.